Everywhere I go, someone's looking at me. They criticize me. You're putting pressure on me. Is it just your fear that you see? It failed to stop me. Now you've made an enemy. Competing with me, and when they see that they can't beat me, they're telling lies about me. Can't you see it's pointless? This seeming fixation on me, and if your hate does not affect me, then why would your negativity?